CIA agent. The target was laying low with a friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Пошел!
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. The map has been
that
updated.
That looks like the target.
sleep.
Exfiltrate the hot zone, boss.
Has been updated. Support helicopter requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? Boss. Target filled us in on what's been going on. He betrayed the Soviets, passing information to Langley, but got scared after learning XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned. Boss, come on back to base.